There was no heart attack and no stroke. But the clinical analysis was suggestive of a coronary spasm. And I must also state that this was the second time that this had happened to me. I had not lost consciousness on the first occasion, but sometime last year, I was with my family of Dudley hikers. We hike every Sunday morning from 5 a.m. And we were on a hike going up to Sugarloaf Hill when I felt that very same giddiness.